Put the beer away. Put the champagne on ice. 24 years of pain in Australia. Finally, they're beaten at home by England. Look what it means to the players. They've out-batted, out-bowled, out-fielded Australia. They are the better side. And finally, England beat Australia on their home patch. And where better to do it? The SCG, a great venue and a great result for England.
Yeah, well, congratulations, England. They've been by far the better side. They've played wonderful cricket all the time. Tremlett got the last wicket. Everyone's bowled well. Everyone's played their part. Paul Collingwood's last test match, I'm sure he'll remember it for a long time. He deserves to go out in a high. That man there, though, with a stump, Jimmy Anderson, he's bowled beautifully and led the attack. It's been a long time, 24 years. England tours, England teams have been coming here, six tours, haven't been able to do it. But this side has. They've been playing well. They've just played bloody good cricket and deserved to win.
Finally, it's been a long, long wait, not just today, 24 years and then this moment, beer drags on. Mike Gatting did it all those years ago, Andrew Strauss does it now. What a team effort, it has really been a team on and off the field, backed up by the supporters that have made the journey. Really must have cheered up people at home as well, watching this England side perform. It has certainly cheered up people here. The England fans have enjoyed watching this team. They've played the right way. They've played tough. They've played well. That's the bottom line. Say what you want about the Australian team, but take nothing away from Strauss's men. It has been an awesome performance. We won't see that man again in the Test match. He'll be emotional right now, Paul Collingwood. But what a way to go out.